Good morning, children. Today we will continue our lesson, A Girl with a Basket. Up to now, we have read our 5 paragraphs, and today we will see this our passage 6th. And as you know, up to now we have read that on his way to Ranikhet by train, the writer was surrounded at a station by some children who were selling baskets and pens. The parents of these children were refugees who had to come to India from Pakistan at the time of the partition. And now, see, the children selling baskets were sons and daughters of these refugees. In these lines, the writer says that the children selling baskets were the sons and daughters of these refugees. They or their parents or relatives had gathered in the cities, setting up stalls manufacturing simple articles. Means here the writer says that these people were very poor, so they gathered in the cities for earning some money. They put the wooden stalls on both sides of the roads, and they made simple articles and sold them in the market. You understand? And the markets already overcrowded. वो market कैसे हैं? वो बाजार कैसे हैं? जो पहले से ही भीड़ भाड़ से भरे हुए हैं. यानी कि they made simple articles and sold them in the market. There were already many shops. Yet they earned some money for their living by selling their articles cheaper. इसलिए उन्हें क्या करना पड़ रहा है? क्योंकि वहाँ पहले से ही बहुत दुकानें हैं, इसलिए उन्हें अपने articles जो हैं थोड़े और ज़्यादा सस्ते दामों पर बेचने पड़ते हैं. They lived in cloth and grass sheds that line in the streets. They lived. वो कहाँ रहते हैं? They lived in cloth and grass sheds, means their temporary houses. They are living. The peasants among these refugees. Peasants means farmers. Among these refugees had been accustomed. Accustomed. Write down the word. Accustomed means used to, habitual, too little all their lives for the annual income of an agricultural family. In these lines, the writer has estimated the income of these children and wonders how they could meet the expenses of their living. Their income was not more than family does not exceed. Exceed means cross. On an average $100 a year. The average unskilled. The farmers, those were the people, those who were not trained. They were not skillful. Laborer makes 30 cents a day or less than $2 a week. There is one meal a day. An onion, a piece of bread, a bowl of pulse with milk, perhaps a bit of goat cheese, no tea, no coffee, no fat, no sweets, no meat. $100 a year is not $2 a week. Yet, even that small amount is hard to earn by selling baskets to people too poor to buy them. That, no doubt, is the reason these little children descended on me like locusts. I, an American, was doubtless the most promising market means good buyer they had seen. Means the writer in these lines says that because he has estimated the income of these children and wonders how they could meet the expenses of their living, their income was not more than $2 a week, and that was by selling the handmade baskets. The buyers of these baskets were also poor people living there. The writer was a foreigner, an American, so the children thought him a good customer of their articles, and so they surrounded him on all sides like locusts to sell their articles. Okay. So we have finished our this paragraph. और बच्चों, मैं कई बार आपको ये बात कहती जा रही हूँ, जितना पढ़ते जाइए आप, साथ साथ आप उसको रिवाइज करते जाइए. और मैंने एज ए होमवर्क आपको दो बार दो पैराग्राफ्स दिए एक्सप्लेन करने के लिए, लेकिन आप में से किसी ने भी उसको एक्सप्लेन नहीं किया. अब नेक्स्ट टर्न मैं आपका सरप्राइज टेस्ट लूंगी. जब आपके वो दोनों पैराग्राफ्स आप मुझे एक्सप्लेन करके भेज देंगे, तभी आपका सरप्राइज टेस्ट लूंगी और तभी आपका लेसन आगे कंटिन्यू हो सकेगा. बार बार आपसे कहती हूँ, कोई दिक्कत है, कोई प्रॉब्लम, कोई डिफिकल्टी, आप मुझसे ग्रुप पे बराबर पूछिए. आप पूछते ही नहीं, इसलिए नहीं पूछते क्योंकि आप उसे पढ़ ही नहीं रहे. जब पढ़ेंगे ही नहीं तो कोई दिक्कत आती ही नहीं है. प्रॉब्लम तो तभी आएगी ना जब आप उसको पढ़ेंगे. तो अब जो दो पैराग्राफ मैंने आपको एज ए होमवर्क एक्सप्लेन करने को दिए थे, वो दोनों हर बच्चा एक्सप्लेन करके भेजे मुझे, और उसके बाद बी रेडी फॉर योर सरप्राइज टेस्ट. ओके.